Hello students, I welcome you all in my today's class. As you all know that in morning class we had studied that how light is essential for photosynthesis. So in this we're gonna perform the experiment to show that how light is essential for photosynthesis. So bear with me. So first of all, the materials which are required for this experiment are potted plants, clip, piece of black chalk and iodine solution. First of all, you are supposed to take a potted plant with wide leaves, as you can see in your screen. Then kindly keep those or that pot in dark place for a week. Why we are keeping it in a dark? So that all the starch must be finished off, which has been formed when we had kept it in a sunlight. After that, we will begin with our experiment. Okay, after a week, we are supposed to do what we will do. We will take one of the leaf, and now that leaf is free from starch because we had kept that in a dark place. Now, what we'll gonna do? We'll cover the half of the leaf with a piece of black paper by using a clip. After that, keep the entire setup again in sunlight for 4 to 5 hours. For what purpose? For photosynthesis. And now we will come to know that photosynthesis do not occur in this dark portion, okay? For this, we are supposed to do one experiment, okay? One test we will do. We will detach the leaf from that plant. And then we are supposed to remove the clip and chart from the leaf. And finally, we will boil the leaf in methylated spirit over a water bath till it becomes pale white. We have to just boil it, okay? Then we are supposed to do its iodine test, okay? We will take an iodine solution and then we will drop it in that leaf, which we have boiled in a water bath. And what we will see, student, we will see that in certain portion there is dark color and in certain portion it is simply the yellow portion. Just observe it. This is, yes, this I'm applying iodine. After a few minutes, what we will observe? We will observe that the part of the leaf which was exposed to sunlight turned into blue-black color, whereas the part of the leaf which do not exposed to the light doesn't turn into blue black color. What does it shows? It shows that, student, starch has been formed in only that portion of the leaf which was exposed to sun rays and do not form in that which was covered with that paper. Okay, so now we came to know that how sunlight is important. So that's all from my side. I hope so that you have learned that how light is essential for the process of photosynthesis. See you, students. This is an experiment. You are supposed to write this in your notebook. Thank you and have a wonderful day.